Hey there, did you know that meditation is an antioxidant? This is so amazingly powerful. Many people are taking supplements such as alpha lipoic acid, ALA, resveratrol, glutathione, consuming phytonutrients, so colorful vegetables and fruits, all for their antioxidant benefit. But how about actually capitalizing on our inner pharmacy as well? So this is something that we'll produce instead of consume. There's research that shows that meditation decreases markers of oxidative DNA damage. They're measuring 8-OHDG, which is a marker of DNA stress, and find that levels of this damage decrease with meditation. That's just so amazing. I invite you to meditate with me. What's your favorite meditation? Mine right now is tuning into new potentials with Jodis.